and Reiser comes out of the gate with a strong drop kick and knocks Alta flat on her back. And another Russian leg sweep. We always get at least one. Ooh, this is a sneaky punch. There's a bit of a height difference in this match. Well, definitely not a strength difference. I could be wrong about that, though, with that amazing spine buster from Alta. Even had to do a taunt afterwards. I appear shockingly, Reiser making the advantage. Going for the jawbreaker and then the slamming her head into the mat. Oh. She does it again and the ref is, well, the ref remains dead. Blow from Snake Stone that one day. I don't think he wants to call the matches anymore. Reiser with a series of headbutts. Reiser trying to outdo the goats from earlier. How would you blow up your speakers? Hopefully it wouldn't happen. Alta going for a cover and only manages to get a zero count. That was an incredibly strong showing. Numbers. Snake Eyes. How about they have a move called Frog Eyes? Don't you dare try making this piggy for me. I could never do that. Head hits the mat, a sitting cut on the DDT. Well, it doesn't seem to have slowed her down much. Boop, slam. A corkscrew elbow drop. That corkscrew doesn't actually add any damage, it just looks neat.
Going up for the back.
But I love the shirt at least. Ooh! Super kick. You might have a concussion after that.
And she's dead, thank goodness, it stopped working for us.
What was that? What was that? The first thing she did, what on earth was it? I'm forgetting this theme, I'm just trying to figure out, what is this? What is this?